They've seemed blissfully happy since becoming engaged exactly 1 month ago. But Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin were visibly upset on Tuesday, as the pair rode bikes around Manhattan's West Side. At one point, the 24-year-old Canadian crooner appeared to be weeping, while his 21-year-old model girlfriend comforted him. The loved-up couple were pedaling around New York City when the baby hitmaker appeared to grow distressed. The pair stopped to talk about the issue, before Justin was apparently overcome by emotion. He dropped his head into his hands and clutched his long blonde tresses as Hailey watched on, concerned. The couple then sat down on a low stone wall to talk it over. The "What Do You Mean" singer dropped his head into his hands as the daughter of actor Stephen Baldwin wrapped a comforting arm around her fiancé. At one point, Justin cradled Hailey's head in his hand. The newly engaged couple were dressed casually for their ride around New York City, both donning white t-shirts. Hailey wore a tiny pair of Daisy Dukes for the outing, while Justin donned baggy basketball shorts. On his feet, the sorry singer wore checkered Van sneakers, while the niece of Alec Baldwin wore white high-top sneakers. Justin proposed to Hailey on July 7th in the Bahamas with an oval-shaped Solo & Company designed diamond sparkler estimated to be between 6 and 10 carats and costing $500,000. Surprisingly traditional, Bieber even asked for her father Stephen Baldwin's, the usual suspects, permission weeks before he popped the question, according to TMZ. "They don't want a long engagement and are already planning their wedding," a source told People on Wednesday. However, eyebrows raised at the Hillsong Church duo, who first met in 2009, considering he only split from his on/off girlfriend since 2010, pop diva Selena Gomez, 5 months ago. "Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you. So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly," the Grammy winner, who boasts 282.3 million social media followers, gushed on July 9. "I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through His Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make. My heart is completely and fully yours and I will always put you first. You are the love of my life, Hailey Baldwin, and I wouldn't want to spend it with anybody else. You make me so much better and we complement each other so well." Baldwin responded the same day via Twitter, "I am so utterly grateful to God for giving me such an incredible person to share my life with. No words could ever express my gratitude."